archive from this shop, archive shop. So we want to remove this from a product shop titles. To do that, go to the dashboard, go to templates, then click on theme builder. When you are there, click on product archive, then edit it, the Elementor. After editing it, this is what we need to remove. After editing it, click here, then can remove that one, exclude context. Then you update, you preview your page, it's no longer there. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.